Hello, Sergey, and welcome back to Undertale. Okay, guys. We are back. And yeah. We are in this pretty spooky forest. What do you do? It's a tough-looking branch. It's too heavy to pick up. Not that I want to pick it up or anything. It's just that it's too heavy to pick up. Okay. Yeah. So yeah, this is a pretty spooky forest. And yeah. You guys don't know what that is, but I do. Human. Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand. Okay. The whoopee cushion prank. Oh, the old whoopee cushion in the hand trick. It's always funny. Okay, I think I need to turn down the sound on this. It's a bit loud. Anyways, you're a human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans. Sans the skeleton. And also the master of bad times. I was supposed to watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anyone. Now my brother Papyrus, he's a human hunting, fanfric? I don't understand all that. Huh, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through the gate, okay? Okay? Quick, behind, okay. So we need to hide behind there. Sup, bro? You know what? Sup? You know what, sup, brother? It's been 8 nights and it's been 8 days and you still haven't rebrand your puzzles? What? You still hang around your station. Okay. What are you even doing? Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. Do you want to look? No, I don't have time for that. Oh my gosh. That's ridiculous. What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready. I must be the one. I must be the one. I will capture a human. Then, I, the Great Papyrus, will get all things I utterly deserve. Oh my gosh. The Bone Brothers. They're amazing. Respect. I don't know what that says. I'll finally be able to join the Royal Guard. People ask to be my friend. I will breath of and a shower of kisses every morning. Maybe this lamp will help you. Sans! You are not helping me, you lazy bones! All you do is sit around bones jungling? You get lazier every day. I love these guys. Take it easy on me. Got a ton of work to do. A skeleton. Oh, the bad puns are coming in. You see why I did that one last episode, right? Just watch it. Come on. You're smiling. I am, and I hate it. Okay, so why doesn't somebody as great as me have to do as much to get recognition? Wow, sounds like you're really working yourself down the bone. Oh my gosh, I will attend to my puzzles. Oh my. See, you made a pun. You like them, don't you? Okay, okay. Come out. Okay, what if I talk to Sans? You ought to get he might come back. Is it for his, like, my Sans is her, sorry. Hey, okay. My brother's been kind of down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you might just make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Thanks a million. Okay. Let's save. What's this? Use the box? Yeah. Tough glove. No, I don't want to get the tough glove. Okay. Alright, so, tell a joke. You make a bad item. That's supposed to, I couldn't read that. I couldn't read that fast enough. What? Oh. I'm not laughing at anything. I thought you made a joke. Joke? You make a bad ice pun. That's supposed to be funny. Is that supposed to be funny, he said? Okay. It looks like he's not buying it. Make a bad ice pun. Is that supposed to be funny? Okay, well. Oh, this won't be funny either. Joke. Make a bad ice pun. I've heard that one. It doesn't seem to be doing anything. Joke. You make a bad ice pun. Nice try. That one's a lot easier, that thing, make a bad ice pun. I've heard that one. Okay, I think I recall we need to laugh at him when he makes it. Not at him. Make a bad ice pun. He keeps saying it's not good. If we laugh? Before he says anything, I'm not laughing at you, I'm trying. He's practicing his next pun. Joke? You make a bad ice pun. Okay. It smells like a wet pillow. Make a bad ice. He keeps. He's smiling at his own bad joke. Do we laugh now? He said something funny, okay? He did. He's practicing its next pun. Yeah. I'm not laughing at you, okay? I'm not laughing at you. He's practicing his next pun. What? You made a bad ice pun. Is that supposed to be funny? He said. He's smiling at his own bad joke. Joke, you made a bad ice pun. I don't understand. Wait, can I spare him now? I probably can't. No, I can't. What? I don't... What if... Really? I don't know! I am determined. I just don't know though. I do not understand. Okay. Joe, make a bad ice pawn. Is that supposed to be funny? So he doesn't think it's funny. Smells like a wet pillow. What if we check? Okay. Oh, that! We better not snowflake. Better not snowflake off, he said. Laugh. You laughed at his pun! Oh, yes! We can find. So, did we need to, like, not do anything until he made a pun? Okay. So, what is this? It's a fishing rod. Reel it in? Okay. A weird looking mob. Call me, here's my number. You decided not to call. Okay. So So as I was saying about Undyne. Okay. Oh my goodness. It's spinning out of control. Sans, oh my god, is that a human? Actually, I think it's a rock. Oh. Hey. What's that in front of the rock? Oh my god! It's a human! Oh my god, Sans, I finally did it! Undyne will! I'll be so popular! 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 Human? You shall not pass this area! I, the great pirate, will stop you! And I'll capture you! Okay. Only if you dare. Don't worry, I'm continuing. Okay. What is this? You could have built this. Okay. Ice cap. Compliment. It's a great hat. My hat's too loud for me, you hear? Okay, how did I get hurt by that? What if we steal? We tried to steal it. It's not weakened enough. Help fashion, please. Okay. Okay. So, what if we ignore? It looks annoyed. So, we need to compliment its hat now. Okay, that's a bit easier. Oh, okay, I take it back. So we need to compliment. It's a great hat. What? It's secretly checking if you're looking at its hat. Compliment. Hat. It's a great hat. No, he doesn't know. Secretly checking if you're looking at its hat. Okay, so what do we do? Do we steal? We can't, I'm not gonna weaken it. like secretly checking. I continue not to look at it. Okay, I'll ignore you. Have some skills. I dodge those MLGs like. Okay, what is this? Okay. Did something move? Okay. It was moving, for an example, a human. Make sure, never moves again. Okay, so apparently this guy's like really easy. You just have to like, not hit. Like, you just have to stand still. Okay. So. Pet? You pet it. What? I've been pet. Okay. Pet. Pot? What? He's been pet. Oh my gosh. What? Somebody's pet me. Something that isn't. What? Somebody's. Okay? Hi Sans, hey, something important. He has a very special attack. If you see his blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you. So imagine blue signs, a stop sign. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop sign. You're so lazy, you were napping all night. It's called excuse. Okay. Alright. Okay, so I want to actually go. Okay. Sans! What did I do? Here's to hold the orb. Okay, I wonder what was actually the other way, but. Okay, hold on to this, please. Okay, now I'll try. Okay. Incredible! The next puzzle will not be so easy. Okay. So can we like, okay, so what is here? Okay, hello, I'm a snowman. I wanna see the world, but I can't move. If you'd be so kind, traveler, please. Take a piece of me and bring it very far away. Yes. Thank you. Good luck. Got the snowman piece. Okay. Now I know you can actually eat the snowman piece, which I think is not very nice, so I don't really think that I am going to eat the snowman piece. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna get more. Okay, have a super dapper day, you said, I think. Right. I've been thinking about. Okay. So fried snow. No. I'm still too. What? It's still too low. Sans is a bit greedy. Hiss. Okay. Now I think about it, the snowman's probably gonna melt. Okay. That probably wasn't a very good idea. Okay. Oh no, we need to get a snowball. Okay. Okay, we need to do this. Okay. Oh, really? Come on. Okay. Okay. Can I get it into this hole? In the hole. Get in the hole. Oh yeah! There we go! Purple! You really felt trapped. Okay. I'm awarded 2 gold. What if I keep about selling? What if I just try say what if I just buy a lot? You don't have the money. Hey, that's okay. I don't have any snow. Oh my gosh, Sans. You are one of my favorite characters ever. Okay, human, I hope you're ready. Okay, Sans, there's a puzzle. It's there on the ground. Trust me, there's no way you can get past this. What? Monster Kid World Search. Bunch of random stuff. Ice. Hey kids, I can come and help. So, full monster. I don't get this. Sans! That didn't do anything. Whoops. I knew I should have used today's crossword instead. What? Crossword? Can't believe you said that. In my opinion. Junior Trumbull is easier the hardest. Is easily the hardest. What? Really? Dude, that's... Okay. Believable. Human. Solve this. Disappointment? Which is harder? Jumble? I don't know Jumble. Crossword, I too weird. Crosswords are so easy. The same solution every time. Just fill the boxes in with the letter Z. Because every time I look at a crossword, all I can do is oh my gosh, you made a pun. Okay. Knowing the mouse one day, okay. It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. It's so cold. Stuck on the table. It's made from papyrus. Yeah, man, blow down the spaghetti. Okay, the spaghetti is a trap. Designed to entice you, you'll be so easy eating it, and you won't realize that you aren't progressing through. Oh my gosh. Sans and Papyrus are the best characters in this game. Okay, it's a letter dog. What if we just pet it? Just pet. Oh my gosh, there is something we have to do. We can spare it now, but why would we do that? What? This dog is barking excitedly. We have to keep petting it. I am bad at this all night. Okay. Pet. Simon knows no bounds. Oh my gosh. That was just crazy. Excited noises. It doesn't even attack us anymore. Oh my gosh. Lesser dog, you are a legend. Oh my gosh. Lesser dog. Oh my gosh. Let's spare it now. Oh my gosh. Lesser dog is just crazy. Okay. Is there anything? Okay. So, can I press the button? Okay, what about, Ice Cap and Jerry. Okay, Ice Cap, ignore. Manage to tear your eyes away from the hat. It looks annoyed. Okay. What's Jerry gonna do? Ignore. We continue not to look at it. Seems. Okay, I'll ignore you. Okay, we can spare the ice cat. They just ditched me some friends? What? Jerry. Ditch? I don't want to ditch. I don't want to ditch Jerry. What if we... Okay, I am kind of stumped on what we need to do. Do we need to... How do we do this? I don't know what we need to do here. Just enter, click on the thing? I don't know. Do we need to push all the snow off it? I'm not completely sure. Oh gosh. Okay. It looks annoyed. My hat up there. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna die. He's practicing its next pun. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Really? Game over. I cannot give up just yet. Stay determined. Okay, I've died 3 times already. 3 times. What does this say? Warning. Dog marriage? What? less a dog. Okay, I'm just gonna pay it once. Okay, I'm so bad at dodging that attack. I'm just gonna pet it once and spare it. Okay. Like, I'm not sure what we need to do. Like, come on, like, what do we need to do? Like, I don't know. Like, what? I'm stuck on what we need to do here. What if we... Toriel's phone... Nobody picked up. Somebody? Help? Okay, ignore. You managed to tear your eyes away from Ice Cap's hat. Okay. Ignore again. You continue not to look at it. It seems defeated. Cat better than hater. That's amazing. Like when you do look at my hat, like when I don't look at your hat. Spare? Awkward. So do I just have to ditch it? Is this ditching seems a bit jerky. Can I like it's frozen spaghetti. It's cold and stuff on the table. A little mouse. It's a microwave. All the same, say spaghetti. Okay. It's a secret switch. What? How would I have known that? How would I have known that that was there? Like, come on, game. Okay, you tear away from its hand. Come on, really? I keep getting hit by that attack. Defeated. Ignore it. Okay. Act. Check. Attack 0, defense 13. Everyone knows Jerry makes attacks longer? Does he do that? I don't want to ditch it. It's so mean though. Okay. Okay. Some dog guards. What's that smell? Okay. It's a weird smell. Makes me want to eliminate! So no. Okay. Pet. Dogs are too suspicious of the smell. Okay. Okay. Well, dogs are practicing. re-sniff? The dog sniff you again. This one's just as weird as before. Okay. Okay, I think I've got that attack down. Re-sniff. Dog sniff you again. You know, just as weird as before. Pet now. Okay. Roll around. You roll around in the dirt and snow. You smell like a weird puppy. Okay. Pet? The dogs are too suspicious of your smell. Oh, do we re-smell? Okay, re-sniff. Dog sniff you again. After all, Linda, you smell right. Oh no, not this attack. Not this attack. Pet? You pet them. Pet by another puppy? Oh no, not this. No! Come on. Why do I keep dying? I know, I'm dying a lot. Okay. That's a dog, pet, just pet it. Oh, I keep... Okay, we need to spare... Okay. We need to press the switch. Oh my gosh. That's crazy how there's a switch. Okay. Can we skip right into the battle now? What's that smell? Where is it? Okay. Okay. Well, can we get in right into the fight? Okay, they want to eliminate us. Okay, so we need to roll around. You roll around in the dirt and snow, smell like a weird puppy. Okay. Do not do that attack now. Re-sniff. Dog sniff you again after rolling around in the dirt. You smell alright. Okay. This attack. You pet them. Wow, pet by another puppy. Okay, I'm so glad it's a... pet again. You pet them. Pet by another puppy. Don't leave me out, you said. Okay. So we need to pet the other one. Pet. Pet the doggess. Right. Okay. Come on. Okay, we can spare them now. Spare. 40 gold. Dogs and power dogs? A whole new world has opened up to us. Thanks, weird puppy. Okay, I'm not actually a puppy. Okay. Turn every X into an O, then press the switch. Okay. Okay, we need to just turn them into O's. Why is it telling us what we need to do? What? How did you avoid my trap? And more importantly, it's still left. You tell Papyrus. I ate it. Really? Wowie. No one's ever... I don't want to be mean to him because... Okay. Okay. I remember this one was actually pretty difficult when I first played this game. Okay, unfortunately, the snow is frozen in the ground. Oh no, solution is different. As usual, my lazy brother is nowhere. Okay, worry not, human. I, the Great Papyrus, will solve this. And we can both proceed. Meanwhile, I'll try to free, okay. So I don't think it was this. Wait. This actually, it is pretty. Okay. So what, do we need to like, actually, this is pretty but okay, so what if we, oh, so we can put that, because, okay, so what about if we, ugh, this is a hard puzzle. This is a hard puzzle. So what if we go from the top? Oh, but that's really difficult though. Oh my gosh, now I remember why I was having so much trouble with this puzzle. Okay, this is pretty hard. Okay, I know there's a mini boss. Okay. I keep messing it up. So what if we do that? Okay, is it gonna work? Am I gonna be able to do it? Papyrus, you are pretty difficult. You made some pretty difficult puzzles. Okay. Oh my gosh, these are pretty hard. I'm having a hard time with this. I almost did it, and just that one bit. Okay, I'm gonna get water. Okay, so let's think about this. Now, okay, so if we... What if we, like... So, I've got an idea. What if we... Like, don't... Okay. Oh, that would work. Okay. Oh, but we... Okay, so I think... We have to... Okay. I think we have to not do that one. Okay, now what if we... Oh my gosh. I'm having a hard time. Papyrus the master of hard times. Sans the master of bad times. Okay, well we obviously need to... Oh, but I already messed it up. Okay, so what if we try and do this one, this one, this one, and this one, and what if we... Do we do it? No, because we have to get out. That's a whole different... Wait, what if we... No, but that wouldn't work. So we... Okay, so let's think about this. Now, if we do this, 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 that. So what if we start from here? What if we start like here and go on No, because that wouldn't work. But what if we... Okay. But wait, what if we actually... Okay, but what about this? Really? Really? This is just hard. What about if we just... But that didn't work either. Okay, but what if we just do this? Okay, well what if now... What if we, Do I do it? I think I did it. I don't know how I did that, but I did. Wow, you solved it. And you did it without my help. Incredible. Okay. Might even be too easy. Okay, so we've got next part. Did I not struggle on this one? What? Hey, it's a human. You're gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great Dr. Alvis. Okay. You can't walk on red. Yellow tiles are electric, the electric keys. Green tiles are alarm tiles. You step on them to fight a monster. Orange tiles unless you smell delicious. Blue tiles are water tiles. Okay. With pipe. Okay. I don't understand. Of course, I guess. Great. The puzzle, it's entirely random. Okay. So basically, okay. What's it gonna be? Huh? Okay. It's just a path for me. What? What? Oh, wait, what? Is that Metaton? The machine isn't work. That looks like Metaton. From like a really late game. Okay, let's save and restore our health. It fills me with determination that the dog will never give up, trying to make a perfect snow thing. Oh. This is, I recall this being one of the most difficult puzzles. Like the most difficult puzzle. Okay, what does that say? It's a snow papyrus. What? Did papyrus make that? That's not very nice to Sans. Okay, it's gonna be really hard, isn't it? This is gonna be really difficult. Okay. What does that say? It's a lump of snow, the word sounds written on. I think I know what's going on here. He's trying to make out that he's... great adult. Oh, really? But wait, did that save it? No. Okay. Oh my goodness, these puzzles are ridiculously hard. Okay. This there's basically, these are some really difficult puzzles, is what I'm trying to say. Okay. So, yeah. Really? Okay. Guys, I just need to do something real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, we are back. I really am not sure. Okay, so what if we actually do that? Okay, I didn't actually mean to do that. Okay. So I just want to test something. Okay, that's not what I wanted to test. Okay, well, oh my gosh, this is gonna be really difficult. Oh. So, like, do I need to... Okay, so, actually, can I, like, so wait, I can, like, I'm just falling down so much. Come on. So what? Do I need... What if I... I didn't... This is the point of Undertale where it's kind of getting boring. But if you make it through this bit, it gets pretty fun. Like, I personally love Undertale. Okay. Are these? This? Oh my god. Really? Come on. Come on. Pyrus is... Really? Okay. Now, what if I... Oh, really? Again, Papyrus is kind of showing that he thinks he's better than Sans. Sans makes a lot of bad puns. Okay. Can I do this? Oh, come on. I almost had it. I almost had that. But I need to end on button. Okay, well, we know that we need to kind of do this. I just need to get on one of them. I just need to get on one of them. That'll be good. Okay. Can I do this? I almost had it, and I just lost it. I do not like these puzzles. I'm just seeing papyrus every time I fall. Okay. Come on! Come on! Really? Really? So, what if I have to not get that one? What if I have to, like, do all of them except for, like, the middle one? Okay, I'm still gonna try, but I do have a feeling that's what I need to do. Oh my goodness. I'm just falling so much for this puzzle. I stand when I say that I do not like these, like, types. They're really... Come on, Papyrus. Come on, Papyrus. Isn't... I already failed. Do I need to... Oh my goodness. Do I need to, like... Okay. Oh, come on. Could I have done that? Oh my goodness. So what if I just go on there? I didn't even manage to... Oh my goodness. Stop with these... Papyrus. Puzzles are so hard. Okay. Really? Oh my gosh. Really? These puzzles. These puzzles. No. No. Why? Really? Did I fail? I failed, didn't I? Wait, did I? I have determination. I already failed. Come on. Come on. Come on. We need to get all of them except for the middle one. And then plus switch. Oh my goodness. These puzzles are ridiculous. Difficult. I'm tired of seeing Papyrus and Sans, a picture of Sans. Papyrus, I'm gonna hand it to you. These puzzles are pretty hard. Okay. Wait. I might still be able to do this. Oh my goodness. Come on. I thought I might have had it. I thought I might have been able to. Wait. Can I do this? I might be able to do it! Yes! Is that a dog? I don't know what's here. It's Sans. I think Sans uses like a teleporting technique here. Okay. Yeah, this decorate. You add some googly eyes? Okay. Does it not like the googly eyes? What does it say? Some more? You can't improve on perfection. What? I did not understand that. Gift? Refuses your gift. Undecorate? Thanks for nothing. Does he want them? Okay. Undecorate. So will he give me a gift now? He refuses with your gift. Oh, what? Come on, how am I supposed to? Undecorate. So he doesn't want to be there. Okay, undecorate. I got tricked. I thought. So do I have to undecorate it? Oh. Bet. Yay! There we go. So what is this? It's a door. Okay, I think that's like a developer room or whatever. It's like a little Easter egg. It's like the annoying dog there. Okay. Say, are you following me? No, I'm not following. Are you sure you don't? Okay? Oh, what's this? What a tiny girl counts. Okay, I think I'm gonna save. Before this mini boss, because I know there is a mini boss. Really? Did I just ruin it? Did I just ruin it? I ruined it, didn't I? Oh, thank goodness it's still there. I thought that I would have to do all that again. Okay, well, it looks like it's time for a mini boss. Greater dog. Oh, here we go. It's greater dog. That was actually a pretty good dog sound. If you ask me, it's a greater dog. Pet. Too far away to pet. You just pet the air. Oh my goodness. He's waiting for your command. Beckon? You call it? Okay. It's seeking affection. Pet. Curls up on your lap. It wants to come to be asleep. Then it wakes up. So excited. Okay, I got hit there. Okay, does it want to play? Make a snowball and throw it. Spurts it on the ground. Grey dog picks up all the snow in the area and brings it to you. It's very tired. Earwrap. Okay. So now do we... Pet? You're moving slow. But you still haven't pet enough. Oh no. We have to pet it. Oh my goodness. We have to pet it. Okay. We can spare it now. Yay! Spare! Okay. Oh my goodness, greater dog, you're amazing. What? Oh my goodness. Greater dog, you're a legend. You are an absolute legend. Okay. Human. This is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold, the gauntlet of deadly terror. Oh. One of those things is a bit off, is a dog. When you say the word, it fully activates. Cannons will fire. Spikes will swing. It's a slice. Tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? I am about to do it. Okay. What's the hold up? Hold up! What are that? I'm about to activate it now! That, doesn't look activated. Wow. This challenge. It seems too easy. Feed the human with. Yeah, I can't use. Oh. Yeah. Oh my goodness. So he's gonna. You. Okay, so what are you looking at me? Okay. Welcome to Snowden! Yeah! It's a shop, an inn. Okay. What is the what? I don't want the tough glove. So what if we go in the inn? Welcome to the Snowden Inn. Okay? Yeah. Alright. I know this video is getting very long, but... Okay. Alright? Here's a money box. Okay, so I think our health is like increased. Oh hey, look, it's Monster Kid. You're a kid too, right? I can tell you your waiting is ripped. Sure? Okay, it's Grilby's. What is this? Okay, that's nothing, it looks like. Okay. Let's go over here. Okay, so Pyrus is gonna talk to us. And yeah, okay. Hi, Pyrus.
Yo, man! Allow me to tell you. Complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another pastel. And admittance for another's puzzle solving skills. The design to have a cool, smart person. I think you. These feelings. It must be what you are feeling. I can hardly imagine. After all, I am the great. What? I mean, I pity you. I the great. No, this is all wrong. I can't be your friend. You're a human. I must capture you. Then I can fulfill a powerful, popular person. That's Papyrus, the newest member of the Royal Guard.
Okay. Papyrus blocks the way. Act, Papyrus. I'm gonna flirt.
What the? Flirting? Are you firing? Well, I'm a skeleton.
I can make spaghetti.
Oh no! Not my standards. I guess I'm gonna have to.
Okay. Pyrus is thinking about what to wear on his date.
Oh no!
Is this... You flirt with Snowbell. Won't escalate this battle. No! Mercy?
So you won't fight. Let's see if you can handle your blow attack.
Okay. Papyrus. It's not very difficult, Papyrus. Oh! Okay. You turn me blue.
You're blue now. That's my attack.
You're blue now. Okay, flirt. Paris is too busy fighting to flirt back. Let's date later. Okay. Dabs. MTT. Blush ice cream. Flirt again. Still busy fighting to flirt back. I'm not thinking about dating. Okay. Anime power. He's too busy fighting to flirt back. Yes. This is pretty difficult. Oh my goodness, Papyrus is too busy fighting to flirt back. I can always take to future popularity. Mercy or something? Oh, okay. Attraction slime. He's too busy fighting to flirt back. Head the Royal Guard. Okay. It's obviously doing something because it's advancing the battle. Realize he doesn't have his. Oh my goodness, I love that. I love this game. Arnaud will be really proud of me. Okay. Oh my goodness. Flirt. Seems to be fighting to flirt back. The king will trim my head and my smile. Okay. Too busy fighting to flirt back. My brother, okay. Oh my goodness, this is pretty difficult. Too busy fighting to flirt back. Okay. So I have got a lot of things. Too busy fighting to flirt back. Oh my goodness. This is crazy. Trying a non-bone attack. He's trying to fly back. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. You're too... Oh. Yeah. I should have eaten food. So yeah, when you get captured, you get into here. Okay. Let's fight again. And I'll beat you this time. I promise I will beat you. Oh, look at that human gone. Wait, it's right in front of me. Hello? Okay. You're not supposed to escape. Get out of here. Okay. I love when Undertale does that. Just right into the fight. Too busy fighting to flirt back. Okay. Too busy fighting to flirt back again. Too busy fighting to float back still. Too busy fighting to float back again. Oh my goodness. Those bones are hard. Still too busy fighting to float back. He keeps dabbing attraction things down in his ears. Okay. Really? Still. Okay. I need to, ice cream? Okay. Well, you won't change much, he said. Okay. Float again. Okay. He realizes he doesn't have his again. Okay. Oh my goodness. These guys are crazy. She's too busy fighting to float back again. Oh my goodness. I don't know how I did that. Oh my god. Too busy fighting to float back again. This dating might be kind of hard. Okay. Smells like bones. Too busy fighting to float back still. Too busy fighting to float back. Okay. Preparing a bone attack. Fighting to flirt back again. Oh my gosh. I had to put my headphones back on. He's cackling. I'm fighting to flirt back. Okay, he's cackling again. Ice cream? Okay. Trying hard to play it cool. Flirt. Just keep flirting. Smells like bones again. Roll your last chance before you use a special attack. Okay. Oh, my special attack! Yeah, this dog eats a special attack. What the heck? That's my special attack! Hey, you stupid dog! Do you hear me? Stop munching on my bone! Hey, what are you doing? Okay. These really cool regular attacks. Getting ready for a regular attack. Is an absolute. It's not gonna be absolute. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! What? This is not an absolutely normal attack. Oh my goodness. That is crazy. Is it gonna be a bone attack? Tiny little bone. Hey bone. What up? What up? It's gonna be like a well. Defeat me. Yeah, I can see you're shaking your boots. Okay. Yes. Spare. Okay, this video is really long though. No, hello. I can't even stop someone as weak as you. Undyne's gonna be disappointed in me. I'll never join the Royal Garden. My friend wanted to remain Stagmant? Let's be friends.
Really? You wanna be friends? With me? Well then. I can make an allowance for you.
Alliance?
Wowie, I can't. We haven't even had our first date. And we already met the friend zone. Who knew? Pals. Was to great people awful puzzles. I find them? You taught me a lot, human. I heard I hereby grant you permission to pass through.
Okay.
Then when you reach the captain, cross the boat. See all the treasures all around. Anything could cross it, but nothing exit. Someone with a powerful soul. Like you! That wants to acquire all power. Then monsters can return. Oh. You'll have to pass King's castle. The king of all monsters. Well, he's a big, fuzzy pusher. Everybody loves that guy. I am certain if... Please go home. He will guide you right back to the... Enough talking. Home being a cool friend.
Okay. The papyrus just float. The papyrus really just float. Okay, guys. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Undertale. And, yeah. If you did, do consider leaving a like. And, yeah. I'll see you later on the next Undertale.